Migrating settings forward will allow a smooth transition from previous versions of Chief Architect to the latest version. In this video, I will explain how to use the automatic migration tools to migrate settings from previous installations of Chief Architect into Chief Architect X12. After launching Chief Architect X12 for the first time, it will look to see if there are any previous installations of Chief Architect on the computer. If it finds a previous installation, it will prompt you to migrate settings from that version into X12. When the migration dialog first comes up, it will provide a list of settings and information that can be migrated from the previous installation into Chief Architect X12. These will include things like customizing the location of your Chief Architect user data folder, as well as the system library location. Other settings available to be migrated include custom hotkeys, preferences, custom templates, custom toolbar configurations, core, bonus, manufacturer, and user catalogs. When migrating user settings, there are a few things to keep in mind. First, it is recommended to not migrate toolbar configurations forward. Each new release includes new features and tools that get added to the toolbars. Migrating an old toolbar configuration forward means new toolbars won't be displayed on the toolbar. Unless you're using a completely customized toolbar configuration, it is best to start with the default out-of-the-box configuration to discover new tools and features that are available. You can customize your toolbar configuration after the fact if you wish. You are also able to re-import your custom toolbar configuration at a later time. This process will be covered towards the end of this video. The other thing to keep in mind is when you created your plan template file. If your default template plan was created prior to X10, we recommend recreating your template file in X12 instead of importing it. This is because of new features like saved plan views that were not present in versions of Chief Architect prior to X10. Checking the migrating core, bonus, and manufacturer libraries will also allow libraries from previous installs to be automatically imported. After the libraries have been imported, Chief Architect will automatically check to see if there are new versions of the imported libraries and download any available updates. Be sure to migrate your user library into X12. This will bring forward any custom items or materials you created in Chief Architect. If you've migrated your information and discovered something didn't migrate correctly, or you want to import your custom toolbars, you can trigger the automatic import again through Preferences. To do this, go to the Edit menu and click on Preferences, or the Chief Architect menu and Preferences if you're on a Mac. Then click on the Reset Options panel. In the window that comes up, press the Reset Migration button. You will then get a message instructing you to relaunch Chief Architect in order to re-import your settings. Click OK, then close out of Chief Architect and relaunch it. Next time you launch the program, you will again be prompted to migrate your information. It is recommended to avoid importing any catalogs a second time. If you do import your catalog a second time, any new items you have added to your user catalog or any new catalogs you've downloaded will be lost. If you choose to import your settings a second time, be sure to uncheck the core, bonus, and manufacturer option, as well as the user catalog option. Going through the migration process will ensure an uninterrupted transition from previous versions of Chief Architect to Chief Architect X12.